people turning up in droves to counter-protest a planned demonstration by Westboro Baptist Church. The group was met by counter-protesters today at events outside of several Grossmont Union High School District schools. Police were at El Cajon Valley High and Monta Vista High, while a small group of protesters gathered out front. They were holding signs. Westboro Baptist Church is known for their picketing ministry and have gained notoriety for their protests targeting the LGBTQ community and other minority groups.
What's important is that we provide an alternative message to support our students that already are facing inordinate amounts of bullying and self-harm and outcomes that are negative, when actually we should be supporting them and making them have positive career outcomes.
There was a bigger presence of counter-protesters outside the schools. They say they wanted to make sure that the students felt safe.